episode of Tim's Oregon Adventures. Today I am going to be walking the Deschutes River Trail's South Canyon Reach here in Bend, Oregon. And here's the Deschutes River. So we'll check this out, shall we? Rock faces are really cool. I like that. I believe those are homes up there. So from what I read online, this is it's like a 3-mile loop. So it goes down, so basically it goes down on this side of the river and then it loops back up on the other side. That like right on the edge. That's insane. Thank you. It's a nice day for a walk. A little cloudy, but the sun peeks out from time to time. Oh, adopt a trail. You see? Adopt a trail. I wonder if there used to be an old bridge here. I'm guessing that's what this is, right here. This big concrete thing right here, I think. Yeah, there's the Beale Healy Bridge right there. There's the Beale Healy Bridge. Yeah, this is named after William Healy. He was the one that founded and started Mount Bachelor. I've actually been up there. I did a video up at Mount Bachelor, and there was actually a statue dedicated to him. And I will put a link to that video down below in the description so you can check it out. It's not a Beale Healy. It's a video I did on the Pine Martin Express at Mount Bachelor. Mere trail only, temporary use rules, yep. And I've seen people not even following that. Okay, let's continue. Let's stop and take a selfie. That I just did. Thank you. Ew. Ew. So muddy. Yeah. It's to be expected. Ew. Look at this rock. Stay out of the mud. Ew, I can hear it flowing. It's always a good thing. Yeah. Isn't that the view of the Bealey Bridge right there? Okay, I'm back. Had to do a separate video there for a second, so let's continue. Kind of flowing today. I wonder what the other side will be like. Howdy. place.
So it was really exciting, like after this year.
All these old side paths everywhere. This is pretty out here. It's beautiful. There's quite a few people out today. It's a good day to be walking, that's for sure. I wonder if things will be better once I get on the other side. I'm sure it will be. It's like I said, it loops around. So it goes across this, I guess across the bridge, and then it loops back the other way. So let's see. Let's go up this way. Witch's broom. See, the twisted tangles of limbs on this pine are called witch's broom. They are caused by stress created by parasite mistletoe, which feeds on the host plant's nutrients. Even though the mistletoe is capable of some photosynthesis, let's just skip that. Sorry about that. Let's go uphill, shall we? All those homes up there. Probably be a good view from up there, wouldn't it? Something good must be coming up. I hear a lot of rushing water. I wonder if there's like a bridge that you go across to get to the other side of the river. I guess we'll find out, won't we? Let's see. Hall Road Trail. I don't want the Hall Road. I want the Bend River. I want the Bend. The Deschutes River Trail is what I want. It's beautiful today. I think last time I checked was like 60, I think. This trail's not too bad. I was expecting it to be a lot worse. still snow and ice for the stuff that hasn't melted. Oh, I think I see a bridge. Hopefully things get better on the other side of the river. We'll see, won't we? This bridge here. Cool. That's how you get across. Yeah. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Let's look around. Yeah, bands right here, where it loops. So now we're on the other side of the river. That's like the halfway point, like 1.5 miles, like right there at the bridge. Never know, it could be. It's an absolutely gorgeous day for a hike. somebody right there. So we're at Deschutes River Trail. Into the woods. Yeah, isn't this pretty? It'll be prettier when spring arrives. It still is. Sun's coming back out. This is sun's coming back out. Ooh, let's check this out over here. Oh, wow. Look at that. This is the cool part right here. Over here. I don't know what I do. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That is so cool.
Yeah, I was there.
talking to a guy that's just sitting there relaxing and enjoying the view. So I wanted to point something out. I really like this this wooden walkway. It reminded me of the one at the Painted Cove Trail at the Painted Hills. They had something very similar to that, so I thought it was cool. I will put a link to that video down below in the description, so if you want to check it out, please feel free. So yeah, I thought just this was cool. see a lot of those around here. Western junipers. Yeah, I was gonna say, if you want to, you could just fast forward through this. It's just me walking. It's up to you. Oh, this is rabbit brush, very common to the Oregon High Desert. See the bridge coming out. Bridge again. Here's the Bihalili Bridge. Except walking on it on the other side of the river. Oh, chokecherry. Most throughout the continent except for the deep south and the far north. Underneath the Bihalili Bridge. Again. What's going on here? Fish ladder. Oh, that's for the whitewater park. Yeah, that's for the Penn Whitewater Park. Yeah, that's for the whitewater park, but it's a little further upriver. Yep, still on the Deschutes River Trail. Yeah, now I'm going back to where I started. Kinda. So it's down here. We'll see if there's anything down here. Let's check it out. What's this down here? There's something down here. Oh, this is cool. What's this? Look at this. It's like a pier of some kind. No, it just goes all the way out here. It's cool. That bridge I went across at the very beginning. This is cool. Yeah, it's all dried up on that side. Ooh. And then there's the Deschutes. So that was my hike of the South Canyon Reach of the Deschutes River Trail, which was actually pretty neat. The trail follows along the Deschutes River, and it's a total of a 3-mile loop. So it was pretty neat walking along the Deschutes River and seeing those bridges and everything. So it was really cool. There's actually a list of all the trails here in Bend on the Bend Parks and Rec website. So I'll be sure to put a link to their website down below in the description. So I'll be sure to check it out. So that's going to do it for this video today, guys. I want to thank you for watching. If you like what you see, be sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Keep an eye out for future videos. But until then, I'll catch you later.